Okay. How are you doing over there? Good. Having a good time? Worth the trek? Alright. Now, first of all, I would like to say that every single time I have been... Actually, I'm going to start that differently.
I love you, Harry!
Let me just say, when I was a young boy, growing up in the countryside of Cheshire, Australia seemed very far away. And it is. And I never saw myself coming in. Not because it's not wonderful, it's far. Right? So, I have been incredibly lucky to come to Australia several times over the last several years. I would like to let you know that every single time is an absolute honour to stand in front of you and play for you. Thank you so much for having me. Thank you for being so welcoming every time. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you, Harry.
Yeah, there's a sir behind you, don't worry. There's a man here. Now, if we can get the lights up again for 1 second, I'd like to say a couple of thank yous. Firstly, this show does not happen without so many people who you do not see backstage. They get here way before I get here, they leave way after I've gone, and it doesn't happen without them, so please make some noise for all the crew backstage. Thank you. Everyone else. Thank you. Secondly, and most importantly, every single one of you in this building tonight, this show does not happen if you don't come. Thank you so much. I really, really have grown quite fond of doing this now. I really enjoy it, and I don't get to do it if you don't come. So thank you, each and every single one of you, for joining and taking the train, being here tonight. Thank you. I love you with all my heart for all your support over the last 7, 8 years, all your support through the last 2 years. I do it all for you, and I would not be here without you. So thank you so, so much. Now, speaking of your support over the last 7, 8 years, we're going to do a song now that was a song. No? Why not? What? If you're going to sing one song with me tonight, please make it this one.